welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 27. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. And down he goes at the 27-yard line. Makes it to the 41. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
He's at midfield. He's at the 40. And they finally make the stop at the 34.
The defense has to be so concerned with this playmaking abilities of the quarterback and the halfback, and because of that, they seem to just forget about the old fullback.
And they get nice yardage on that run. A pickup of 5 on the option of the fullback. That brings him second and 5.
Easy.
And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. And he's taken down at the 16. Carries the ball for a nice game. Pickup of about 6 yards on the pitch to the halfback. Tackle made at the 8. Taken down around the 6-yard line.
You know, Brad, that's the second third down that they've been able to convert on this drive. And this offense right now has really showed a lot of poise and been able to hold on to the football and try to maintain this drive. You're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
And he adds the extra point. An 11-play, 73-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running room.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Gets it out quickly. And they make the stop at the 38.
I'm really liking what I see from this guy. He's not afraid to go to the air on any down.
Check. he's immediately tackled. Throws it in a hurry. He's tackled around the 46-yard line. Tackle at the 38-yard line. He makes his way to about the 28. And he's tackled at the 26.
That's a gain of two. That makes it second and eight.
From the 26-yard line, it's second down. Gets it. He's in space. They'll bring him down at the 19.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
Makes it to the 11. Touchdown. The extra point to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 74-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
An amazing drive for this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
We get a tie game at 7-7. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 26-yard line. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's a deep four. That makes it 7-6.
The play clock's at zero. They took too much time.
Delayed game, offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. Down right around the 22-yard line.
If these defenders continue to exploit the O-line like that, it's going to be a long day for this running back.
He wants it all. Incomplete.
Smart, heady play by that defender. That was solid, fundamental pass defense.
He's tackled at the 50-yard line. So at the end of one quarter, we're even at 7 in this one. Welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. And he's hit before it can go anywhere. Some time. And down he goes at the 24. The quarterback scramble gains 3 yards. He's under pressure. They'll make the sack.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations, because he does a great job of getting to the quarterback, as we saw right there.
So that sack leaves them with some work to do. It's third down and 14. This one's going deep to the end zone.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Kicks away, and it's good. Kentucky ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 24-yard line. Hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. He gets to about the 34-yard line. He makes his way to about the 45. After a decent pickup. That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4. Nice run up the middle. Gaining 4 yards. He's at the 30, makes it to the 21. That's a 24. First down. There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad. 1st and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. Inside the 10. And that sets them up with a 1st and goal. They're really putting a nice drive together right now.
And it seems right now this defense is having a hard time guessing what the offense is up to.
Touchdown, Midshipman. He makes the PAT. Let's go, Kirk, good news. The guy that we saw go to the locker room with that injury earlier is back on the sideline, and I got to bet he's going to be back in the game soon. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one.
Boy, this has been a fun game to watch, going back and forth and back and forth. It's almost like watching a tennis match here. Whoever has the ball last, my guess, will be the team that wins it.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Caught him, but they're going to lose yards. He was tackled immediately. 2-yard loss.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated him there.
From their own 21-yard line, it's second down. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Gain of 2.
Once the wide receiver made the catch, he just kind of ran out of real estate. There was nowhere for him to go.
He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
Tackled for a loss. Navy holds a 4-point lead. He laterals the ball. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44. Darts it to the left. Oh, boy, almost intercepted.
Boy, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception, only to be dropped.
He's out to the 30. Tries to get around the corner. They'll bring him down at the 39. Made a few guys miss on his way to a quality return. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. And he shoved out of bounds at the 35. Loss of 4 yards on the play. That makes it second and 14. From their own 35-yard line, second down. They come out in a 5-wide set. Caught, and he's hit immediately. He airs it out. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete. Just a minute to go in the first half of play. It looks like they're going to go after this punt. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Navy is up by 4.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
From their own 31-yard line, second down. He's scrambling. And he's taken down right around the 36-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. Tackle made at about the 37-yard line. So the quarterback scrambles for about a yard. The Wildcats will use their first time out of the half. And he's tackled at the 33. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Tack on any yardage. Good tackle there in space. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He's got it out to his tight end. He's taken down at the 35-yard line. A great first half comes to a close. 14-10, Midshipman.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Rhys Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. This game's been everything we anticipated it being, each team matching each other blow for blow, just a one-possession game at this point. What do you expect to change things in the second half?
Well, it's always fun to watch two teams and two gangs match up the hype. And we talk about it all week and how big this game is, and it's going to come down to players making plays. And you know, the big play is something that we continue to beat into the ground, and which one doesn't give that up? A lot of times, you know, games are lost and won by turnovers and giving it away and making that crucial mistake. You can do everything right and you can execute right, but it just takes that one misstep, that one turnover to really put you in a bad position or a bad situation that can determine this game. That's what it looks like it's going to. Both teams executing well. Who's going to make a big mistake?
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half.
Number 15, back to return.
He'll return it from the three. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 23. Navy's continuing to play extremely tough defense. This has been impressive.
It's just been impressive to watch them play with such an attitude, almost a chip on their shoulder with the energy that they're playing with. I think it's going to require that kind of effort to be able to win this game.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Quick throw. And they make the stop at about the 47-yard line. Fires quick. He's got another one. Tackle the 37-yard line. It out to his receiver in a hurry. He's tackled at the 22. A little toss across the middle, and he's tackled at the 17-yard line. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 17. to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback, and they push him out at the 12-yard line. For his man, incomplete.
He'll learn he doesn't always need to use his cannon. Sometimes precision is more important than power.
From the 12-yard line, it's second down. Quickly incomplete.
Number two, the intended receiver on the play. That brings us fourth and three.
He gets it up, and the field goal is good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding him to a field goal right there.
Kentucky is lining up to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Navy up a point. He gets hit out of bounds around the 28-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
He tackles him for a loss. Loss of one there for the halfback. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. They bring him down in the backfield.
We'll give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
He's taken down at the 48. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Passes to the back, incomplete. From the 48-yard line, second down. Here comes the pressure, and he hits him hard at the 44.
Wow, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when a film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. Goes downtown. They'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. Now he tries to buy some time. Slides down to the ground. Him hard at the one.
Five, five, five.
2 points here. Play 48-yard drive, and they come away with 8 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. And down he goes at the 32. Down at the 45.
That brings up second and one.
My 40.
Check three.
Gets to around the 42. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Makes it out to about the 30.
That's a gain of 12 on the play. First down.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on the 26-yard line. Here he goes. Gets out to around the 18. So we've got a player down, and let's hope that's nothing serious. And this is the 8th play of the drive. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
That'll make it second and four.
A great game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the fourth. Wildcats with a touchdown lead. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Will be tied with the extra point. He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. It's fielded at the 2. And he's taken down at the 20-yard line. So early in the fourth quarter, every possession is going to count from here on out, and we're in a tie ball game. Got an opening. He's out to the 30. He makes his way to about the 32.
Second and five.
off inside. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. He fights forward to about the 43. He's on the run. He gets sacked on the play. And he's level at the 30. First and 10. Ball on the 30. He's going right.
How about the quarterback after he threw that football? He's running over to get ready to make the tackle, and the defender drops the football. The quarterback and the offense caught a break there.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 20. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. He's knocked out of bounds at the 4. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. 5 wide receivers in the formation. Swings it out left to the halfback. Touchdown, Wildcats. Splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
This is my kind of game. We're getting a chance to see so many touchdowns. I just wonder if this offense could continue the flow that we've seen from the previous three series.
Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Just under 3 to go in regulation. He's to the 40. And he's taken down at around the 48-yard line. There are flags all over the place. Here's the call from the head referee. So the offense will move a little bit closer with that penalty. First and 5. Ball on the 47. Got some open field. He's at the 30 to the 20. And they finally make the stop at the 15-yard line. Nice run up the middle. That was a good play by the halfback. Picked up about 5 yards on the option. That catches, and he's got room. Touchdown, Midshipman. That's how you're supposed to run the option.
The defense just got lost there. They didn't account for everybody in the backfield, and the rest is history.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he converts the extra point. Navy kicked this one off. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 22-yard line. The offense ready for the first play of this drive. They moved the ball extremely well on their last possession on their way to the end zone.
I love to watch a quarterback when he can really get into sync with his wide receivers. These guys have worked all week on their preparation to attack this defense, and right now it's really paying off.
They show pass and then hand it to the back for a pickup of 8 yards. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Tackled after decent pickup. Under pressure. He heaves it deep. And it's caught. He's taken down at the 7-yard line. First and goal as they look to take the lead. Their first time out of the half. It's third down. They need 8 yards here to get the ball in the end zone. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. The Wildcats use their second time out. The kick is away, and he's got it. To kick, and they might just kick it short to prevent a long return. And he got all of this one. Great kick. They'll bring him down at the 19. Well, this is the chance. Late in the fourth quarter, they're behind, but they've got an opportunity now to come back and win it. Now he's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And he's tackled around the 33-yard line.
A good quarterback knows when and how to improvise. And if he's got the skills, he can also turn a scramble into something big.
He's scrambling. The ball is loose, and the offense will recover.
Good thing they got the ball back. That fumble could have really cost him.
Second down at 12. Ball in the 32. And it all comes down to this. One last chance to throw one up and see if somebody can bring it down and win the game. Oh, he had a shot at the pick. Really great game to watch. Both teams should be proud of their efforts in this one. 31-28, Wildcats. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.